This is the story of a boy with hands made for snacking. People saw him as an outcast. They were so terrified of what made him different that they refused to see what made them the same. But they were able to settle their differences and discover a new way to enjoy mess-free snacking together.
Buy the Snactive at
Bat 19.